I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
My choices.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm here.
You all right?
Fine. I just needed a breather.
It sounded like you blew your guts airlock.
Yeah, I barfed. It's just stress.
Esa chamba te va a matar. Talk to me, Chumba.
Don't worry. I'm not dead yet.
Exactly. Yet. Anyway, what's going on?
Is there a problem?
We had a leak. My boss called, dragged me in because we had to intervene. Everyone at Night City HQ is on edge.
But no way you're fucked, right? You're the one who fixes other people's shit.
Jackie, if you work in Arasaka Counter Intel, you're always fucked. Listen, gotta go. Work won't do itself.
Buena suerte.
Executing those responsible. 2076. Arasaka's counterintelligence division effectively secures a corporate summit in Jakarta, foiling 45 plots to attack and sabotage it. How will Arasaka shine in 2077? That depends on you.
Christ, V, you were supposed to be here an hour ago.
Got held up, but I'll be right there.
Fucking Frankfurt. That Abernethy bitch will probably dump it in our laps. Ugh, hanging up. I'll be in my office. And you hurry up.
The Japanese Imperial Navy. By the age of 23, he had already achieved the rank of lieutenant. With 20 confirmed aerial victories, he forever will be honored as one of the Imperial Army's most accomplished fighter pilots. But in 1942, during a routine mission, his plane was severely damaged. Yet, overcoming both grievous injury and a malfunctioning aircraft, Saburo managed to return to base. Join us after the break to hear what happened next.
Now we're evacuating the rest of our facilities in that part of Europe.
What's the status of the three?
They're dead. Once everyone else is safe, we'll issue a statement to the media.
Saying what?
A tragic accident during routine security system maintenance would be my bet.
Mr. Jenkins asked for you. He's in his office.
Hey, V. It's been ages. It's me, Frank. We met during Icefall. East Coast, remember?
I didn't know you were in Night City. Have you been?
You know how it is. A week ago, I was still in Cape Town. I heard you're in counter intel. Must have a shit show on your hands right now after Frankfurt. Jenkins is your lead, right? Is he what everyone says he is?
What does everyone say about Jenkins?
That he's effective, like any psychopath. Apparently, he's gone a little crazier lately.
Hey, he's in a tough spot. The director was supposed to greenlight his promotion when the Japanese arrived. She stabbed him in the back instead. And you, who do you work under?
Abernathy. She's really good. Came up with the whole Cape Town ploy on her own.
Abernathy? The bitch who burned my boss on the promotion to Spec Ops Director.
You know how it is. Things happen.
They do indeed. Tell me about the op in Cape Town.
Operation Cargo. You know about it?
Arming local conflicts in Africa. I didn't know that was you.
It was me. We dumped crates full of rifles into the ocean. They had to be pulled out using borrowed fishing boats. Same old circus, but hey, that's how wars are won.
Listen, sorry, I'm in a bit of a rush right now. We'll talk another time, okay?
Sure, sure. Good seeing you again.
We're pulling people out of the park. Yeah, because of Frankfurt. Get them out now. Just be discreet.
Emergency protocols active. System security confirmed.
Don't look. That's her. Jenkins girl.
What do you think they're doing now?
Please enter the antechamber.
Have a seat, V. Be right with you. We have to handle this voting issue before we lose our bases in the Sea of Clouds. They're about to begin. What's the situation?
Yeah, just as we thought.
You know what to do. Start now.
Director Abernathy.
I watched the vote. What the hell was that?
A deep clean after the shit Frankfurt dumped on us. As we agreed, I got rid of the problem.
I told you to resolve the problem, not massacre the European Space Council. Do you understand what the cover-up will cost?
We would have lost the license. Now we gained a week. That's a win.
Path of least resistance always. No nuance has you written all over it. We're not done talking about this.
I hate that bitch. I always have.
This isn't the first time Abernathy set you up.
No, not the first. Smeared me in front of Japanese execs so she'd be the one promoted to director of Spec Ops. Now she's holding a gun to my head to make sure I don't try anything. But she won't pull the trigger because she needs me. I do what she doesn't have the guts to do.
Divide and conquer. Effective strategy.
Effective. What would you do in my position?
You have to defend yourself. Remind Abernathy you're not her doormat.
You're right.
Smack her once, but hard. She'll respect you.
Seems we see eye to eye on this issue. Take this.
A data shard.
Proof of my trust. Go on, take it.
A data shard.
Proof of my trust. Go on, take it. It's what I've collected over the past weeks. Biometrics, trauma team card, names of her closest associates. Driver, chief of security, lover, lover's husband, everything. Use it. And make sure Abernathy won't be a problem anymore. You said it. I need to defend myself.
If anyone finds out we even talked about this, I'll go down with you.
That's true. But everyone knows you only made it to where you are thanks to me. So it's not like they could ever believe you played no part in it.
What'll happen if I refuse?
Don't ask stupid questions. This isn't a request, V. We seem to understand each other. Take this, too.
Credship transactions are traceable. Paper disappears as soon as you spend it.
What can I say? Use this money only. Find the right people for the job. No corporate affiliation. And for the core task, use someone you know inside out. Are we clear?
Yeah, I think we're clear.
Good. In that case, I'll await your report. And good luck with it. I have my AV waiting outside. It's yours to use. And don't disappoint me. Jenkins, Night City Counterintel. I need an analysis of the legislative procedures for lunar base licenses. Yes. Yes, the Sea of Clouds. Black planet. Operating outside of the jurisdiction. Of course.
I have those reports you asked for?
They were supposed to be ready yesterday.
I know. But I have them now.
Send them to my inbox. And you and I will have a word about this later.
AB, you alive? How stinks in the Viper pit?
Viper pit. Yeah. Couldn't have said it better.
You in some trouble?
Not yet. Just need a soul I can trust for now.
That kind of sounded like a yes. Meet me at Lizzie's. Be there in an hour.
I need your stamp on something. It's possible one of our assets was exposed.
Is it Frankfurt again?
No, different issue. Local.
Tell me, quick version.
Our agent at Biotechnica suspects they might be onto him. They recently granted him red security clearance. That's top. He's been fishing for dirt, but it's been slow.
Your point?
They're clean. Like, we run orphanages clean. Bleached server clean. We suspect they flagged him and are feeding him phony data. Should we greenlight exfil or let him keep looking?
Projected risks?
Limited threat to life. Not Biotechnica's style. Blackmail's possible. Leveraged against false accusations in the media. The guy has kids. He'd crack.
Keep in there digging. We invested way too much getting him that deep to back out now.
You sure?
Do I really need to repeat myself?
Oh, of course not.